each on this hill in a semicircle, and then go across the road and take pictures of them. Is that near here? Am I right?
There are some mud holes on the road.
Mud holes?
Yeah. So if we do come across that one,
I think it's
Karen's good for that.
Yeah, Karen's going to play in the mud. Yeah.
Oh,
anybody else?
Pete?
Do I see a show?
Unless you got a winch or somebody with a winch.
Oh, that's a pretty simple thing.
I'm going to be winched out.
Because Pete doesn't let you go very far usually.
In the mud?
Imagine even
the water holes where the snow melts have occurred should be.
Yeah.
I think that's the only water you're going to face.
First part.
Second half?
Yeah.
Okay, alright.
We'll see them.
Another good reason for doing it the way we did today. Those of us who chose to leave our doors behind to allow the muddy water in faster so that it wasn't a slow, drawn-out process.
Yeah,
like it was for Dave a few weeks ago in Campbell River.
Yeah, through a river.
Sure they are.
And the water was splashing like right up.
No,
like
they're
that.
Not.
And it didn't.
It's only in. Because you were moving.
Oh, okay.
They're not.
That's why they're resistant.
Yeah,
water
trust
resistant.
Me, they're not.
Yeah.
They don't hold the water up. Not if they're right.
To get him through this mud hole.
I gotta shoot through.
Hey, if we hook on to four of these motorcycles, we might be able to.
Stop turn.
I'm done.
One on each side and see if what happens.
Yeah.
If you hook us up, you're gonna have like a whip and just like, yeah,
yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
It's probably gonna be a drop in.
How far have you guys come from?
So we're on the right track?
Did you get to Wells Lake?
3 hours.
Oh, really? That's long for us.
Yeah, well, you guys can't go as fast, right?
So we're on the right track to get through them.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay.
Are you guys going this way or that way?
We're going that way.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, are all those imports coming this way, you think?
No, probably going to, if you saw them before Wells Lake,
they're
probably going to Wells Lake.
Yeah, we all do this.
Yeah, everybody stops after the night, right?
Yeah.
So you saw them on the other side?
Yeah.
I know.
This side by side. Right? Oh.
Awesome.
Okay, so now you can see how.
Oh my God, Steve.
Shut it off for a sec.
Breather tips?
Have you extended your breather tips?
I see that.
Okay, kids. Here's where your stock breather tube sits, right here.
Yeah, well, I think my.
And that's got got a little breather puppet on it right there. And as long as that's allowed to breathe, your front diff gets to, the oil gets to expand and contract and everything, it gets to breathe. But if that gets wrapped up in mud, your diff doesn't get to breathe. And so your,
Well, that mud in my clutch, I think, right now.
So there's one, the front one is right up here and the rear one is on the opposite side in the wheel well. So it's kind of cool to extend them, and once you extend them up into the breather tube, mud doesn't get on them. It's just a matter of
breather good,
breather better.
The class has.
Water to pass.
Pull up into here if you can, shall you? Either there or up in there.
Where are you going up?
The wheel in the air. Hey, a nice tree in your front bumper. Is it Christmas? Oh, you did that too the easy way. You didn't lift up?
I don't even have my foot on the clutch. Look,
you didn't?
I'm gonna have the damn thing. It's the truth, eh? If you let the clutch out in first gear, with these things locked out, it will drive itself up the hill.
Woo! Yeah, yeah. It's doing good. I'm still here.
Nice. How was that?
Well done.
Are you shaking a little bit or what? It was fun though.
This is Suicide Hill.
Yeah.
You're getting a big.
Thank you.